push.
Yeah. You hear timber, get out of the way.
Hey Richard, do you have another lanyard?
Yeah, you want braided or you want?
Sweating like one just watching you. What you need that for?
Okay, that's good right there.
I'm a mile, you know, half mile away and coming down this hillside, and you can just see him up there 100 feet up on a pole sticking up on top of the mountain, you know, with all the houses and stuff. And
oh man,
overlooking Sonora Valley or whatever. No problem with...
No problem. All that big lean was up there.
Okay.
We're good here.
Like 20 feet up right now.
Seen it.
I was trying to balance my stomach on it. Yeah. Yeah, I wish that dingo was a little.
I don't want it to break. I'm gonna try that.
Oh.
There we go. Alright. Oh, gloves. Sister teach you to throw?
Yeah.
Staring at the sun. There you go, Bob.
Oh, yeah.
I slipped up there.
Here, hold on. Let me get the saw off here.
Well, I put that through the gloves.
Come on.
I felt it.
Did you ever come down for lunch?
I did, but I didn't eat it. I was too hot.
Oh, man. That's incredible.
Thank you.
I'm going to work on this with a 661. Move it out of the way so I'm going to bounce back.
Ah.
for them, huh?
Oh, yeah.
How much do you think this is? 10 grand?
I could probably make maybe 4,000 lumber off of these logs.
I'm hot! Alright.
Okay.
Yeah, I can sharpen it.
Yeah, I'll let you sharpen it, and we'll start processing this material. So.
Put your glasses on the ground right here.